Since the 2019 delivery of NASA's first all-electric X-plane, the X-57 Maxwell,
you have to turn the nose to the driver's side.
Engineers have been busy getting the vehicle ready for ground tests at NASA's Armstrong Flight Research Center in California. Currently in its first configuration as an all-electric aircraft, known as Modification 2, or just Mod 2, the X-57 aircraft and its various components have gone through several verification tests, including ground vibration testing, also known as GVT, on the X-plane's wing and fuselage. A type of aircraft structural ground test, the GVT exposes the vehicle to various frequencies of vibration.
The aircraft is barely moving when we actually do this test, the vibrations, but the accelerometers are very sensitive, and then we're able to magnify the deflection so we can visualize it.
You're good? Okay. Taking data, 3, 2.
By measuring the aircraft's response, NASA engineers are able to verify whether the characteristics of the aircraft match their predicted models. This data is particularly critical in analyzing X-57's ability to avoid flutter during flight.
It's very important to know, especially in flight predictive modeling, because if you want to know how the aircraft behaves as it's going up in altitude during flight, and we want to characterize the frequencies and make sure that they match the models that we are seeing.
Meanwhile, engineers from NASA and Empirical Systems Aerospace of San Luis Obispo, California, began environmental vibration testing on X-57's cruise motor controllers, which provide key power conversions for the X-plane's motors and propellers. By testing the cruise motor controllers at vibration levels up to and beyond what it would experience in flight, the team can verify whether or not the design meets flight standards.
So once this testing is complete, there's some changes that we will need to make to the flight cruise motor controllers. But if this test passes, it is a good sign for the project, and we'll be able to move forward with acceptance level and qualification level testing on our flight controllers.
Environmental and structural ground tests mark important tasks to check off as X-57 proceeds through functional tests en route to taxi tests and eventually flight.